Got a long shot in Saturday's 10th and feature race. The proud man is the 8, Mila's Wish. And this one broke its maiden back in May, but did it very impressively. Going to give you a little bit of homework. Go back and check that race out. And then you look at the trainer, Mike Yates. He's 27% with this type of layoff going from May till early August. So a horse you might want to look at a little bit of a price in the Proud Man Stakes.